I'm not pointing you out. You might remember the movie Splash on the Concord. Some of the underwater scenes were filmed at this location as well. We have Into the Blue with Jessica Alba and Paul Walker. And we have a little bit of Finding Nemo footages. Just kidding. And then Casino Royale and those types of movies. So hence the name Hollywood Bowl. It's a bit popular. Now the coral reefs, it's a bit, it may be a little bit cloudy today because we got a lot of surge coming in this morning. But you're welcome to darker areas around the boat. It's the coral reef system. Okay, you're welcome to explore those areas. Just beneath the boat is just sand. Nothing much really to see in the sand. But occasionally you do see stingrays buried down there. You may get lucky today as well. But today, guys, you're going to see lots of tropical fish, like the yellowtail snappers. You got the sergeant majors that are yellow and black striped fish. You got the blue tangs, similar to like the dory fish, all right? And we got the Bermuda chubs, all right? And I know some of you watched that movie over the summer called the Piranhas. So all of your ladies are looking good on holiday with your nice toenail polish and fingernails. You got the saltwater piranhas, all right? So you got to watch out for those guys. If you purchase fish food today, you want to maybe use your fish food at the first two stops, okay? This stop and the next, you're welcome to use your fish food. The last one, I don't recommend it too much.
That's for sure.
All right, so guys,